bastard, orphan, son of a whore, and a Scotsman trapped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar.
Me, 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 me.
Every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, waka waka.
Then a hurricane came and devastation reigned. Our man saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. He wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain.
While the word got around, they said, "This kid is insane, man! Took up a collection just to send him to the mainland! Get your education, don't forget from whence you came! The world's gonna know your name! What's your name, man?"
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
When he was 10, his father split, full of it, debt-ridden. 2 years later, see Alex and his mother bedridden, half dead, sitting in their own sick, the scent thick. And Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
Moved him with the cousin committed suicide. Left him with nothing but ruined pride, except the new inside, a voice saying, "Alex, you gotta fend for yourself." He started retreating and reading every treatise on the shelf.
There would've been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would've been dead or destitute without a cent of restitution. Started working, clerking for his life, mother's landlord, trading sugar cane and rum and all the things he can't afford. Scaming for every book he can get his hands on, planning for the future. See him now as he stands on the bow of a ship, headed for a new land. In New York, you can be a new man.
In New York, you can be
just
a new
you
man.
Wait.
New York, you can be
just
a new
you
man.
Wait.
New York, you can be a new man.
In New York,
just you wait.
I tell you, Waldorf, musical theater and history are a match made in heaven.
Why is that, Stettler?
They both put me to sleep.